Wait, here comes the greatest ding-a-ling of them all, presenting King Ding, mighty ruler of the ding-a-ling world. What's this little guy doing? He's in King...
Yeah, wow, you really were going good out there. Ooh, you're so good. Oh, I got a picture. Check it out. That's you going straight. Yeah, I totally didn't do anything on that wave, though. Thanks. Yeah, that was awesome. Such a big wave. Yeah, it's bigger than the bluffs back at home. Yeah, right on, bro. Kobo's camera crew, there they are, yep. They're just waiting for the shot for him. Whoa, the moon's so close.
I have to just like make a bunch of work samples for US history right now. And my teacher messaged me at like 10 last night. Where's it pumping? I'm blowing it. Homework. Get done. Smokey. Cruising.
Smokey? Were you getting into the beef jerky sticks? Smokey? You are such a fatty.
Can't you see that it's just raining? There ain't no need to go outside. But baby, you hardly even notice when I try to show you. Song is meant to keep you doing what you're supposed to. Waking up too early, maybe we could sleep. Make you banana pancakes, pretend like it's the weekend now. Pretend it all the time, yeah. Can't you see that it's just raining? There ain't no need to go outside.
It's most people. want to know why running on the treadmill 7 days a week doesn't work for you when you're trying to lose weight? Because it never has. And I know that's hard to believe. I don't do an hour of cardio. I have never done an hour of cardio in the past 5-10 years, and I stay sub 10% body fat year round. Well, you can say, well, I have a couple injuries and I can't lift heavy. You don't have to lift heavy to get in shape. You can say, well, I can't stick to a diet because I'm always hungry all the time. You can follow diets where you're not hungry and you're eating your favorite foods. You say, I'm not in shape because I don't know who to listen to. I don't know even what to do. Well, here's your chance to put all those myths to rest and learn exactly what you do. They start doing more cardio, jogging, riding the bike, doing the elliptical, because they want to increase how many calories they're burning to lose weight faster. But what if I told you that when you do this, you're actually hurting yourself? How? Well, how does it work for you?
Slaytron. Whoa, that was mental.
I gotta get medicated, bro.
What'd you do?
Sharded my pants.
Go, Rollo. Go. Go. Yeah, Rollo.
Once this clock hits 4:20 right here, we're good to eat.
So I like fucking wipe my ass with my underwear and just put it in the garbage bin like in the front of the house.
Yeah, we're doing a
surfer quivers.
Yeah, we're doing surfer quivers.
Remember that thing?
Yeah.
This is by Joe Blair Claudia. It's got them on.
How are you gonna approach this heat, Kobe? This is,
you know, can't really get my fin in.
You're gonna approach it with two fins? There you go, that's a birch design.
Big whales.
Where? Right here. Wow.